Hey, what's going on, guys? So the Destiny live event just ended a couple of hours ago, and I have to say, man, I'm looking forward to this. I'm looking forward to going back into Destiny and getting my grind on, and hopefully it won't be as bad as Destiny 1, but after seeing some of the gameplay that has been, you know, put into it, having a lot of people come into the live event and talk, I mean, I was watching it during Tony Mo's stream on Twitch and kind of conversating with everybody that's over there. And it was just a lot of stuff we get to look forward to. I mean, with the three Guardians coming back, a whole new story. From what it sounds like, there's going to be a lot more cutscenes, so that's one thing to look forward to. I mean, the one thing that Destiny 1 kind of fell behind on is a story. And I know that with each DLC that came out, you know, they tried to build on a story of the Guardians and what's going on. But hopefully with Destiny 2, it gives them an opportunity to kind of tell kind of the backstory, I guess, of, you know, the Traveler and everybody that's kind of involved in the Destiny universe of how everything came to be. And that's the one thing I think that, you know, Bungie has going for them. They have this kind of clean slate that they're leaving us where, you know, the Guardians get attacked in the tower and we're trying to kind of fend ourselves and defend, you know, people trying to leave. And it gives us opportunity to kind of flush out, you know, where the Guardians get their light. You know, it comes from the Traveler, but how does a Traveler, you know, give everybody their light? And then how, as a player, do we kind of recover that? How do we recover our abilities and gain back that power that we used to have? And I think with this new game, it definitely gives us that clean slate of a new adventure coming into Destiny 2. And from what it sounds like, they're going to be bringing in a lot more loot to come in. I mean, I think there's one thing that I got very excited with when it came to the trailer, and I saw a player carry a minigun, and I was like, oh my god, yes, I get to live out my Legion from Titanfall kind of dream of, you know, having a minigun and being able to spray bullets everywhere. And I got very excited to see that gameplay. It's also too cool to, you know, to see people from, you know, the Titanfall 1, you know, with Cade and everybody kind of returning and reprising their roles in the game. And that's cool. You know, it's keeping that, you know, core value, I guess, of the story since all the characters are coming back. I wonder if Xur is going to be coming back. It's going to be funny to see, you know, how he plays. And maybe he might actually play a vital role in the game. I mean, I know he was the, you know, the person that would sell exotic weapons and whatnot and three of coins and all this stuff. And maybe he might actually play a more vital role into the Destiny universe, and that'll be kind of cool. That'll be cool to see for us as players that that, you know, people have, you know, a bigger investment, I guess, in the game and in the story. I mean, hell, with the Iron Banner, bringing in the Iron Banner and the Iron Lords, I mean, that gave us a lot more story and value, I guess, out of the Iron Banner. You know, now we know why they, you know, or the Iron Banner and whatnot, and that story was really good, and I'm happy that we got that. With this, with Destiny, it's awesome to see the Cabal getting their spotlight now. You know, out of Destiny 1, you know, you never saw the Cabal as like this big, you know, monstrous force, even though they are, you know, they're the Legion, the Legionnaires, I guess, of their species. Going around and conquering planets, and with each DLC that came out with Destiny 1, we never got to see that very much. But it's awesome that we're finally getting, you know, our Cabal bosses that we want. We're getting our Cabal raid bosses that I've been wanting for a long time, because I actually really do like the Cabal. I think they're a very cool type of alien species in the game, where, you know, they believe that they are just this hardened army legion. And I love their music. I love their, you know, the very low bass drums, army marching kind of music that accompanies with them when they start coming into the action. So I'm very excited for that. I'm very excited too to see all the different new abilities that are coming into Destiny 2. I got very excited when I saw my boy Titan with his shield. I thought that was awesome. I can't wait to see, you know, walking around, acting like kind of Captain America, throwing my shield and trying to protect people, because that was my main role when I was playing Destiny 1, was I was a Titan trying to protect people with my bubble shield and trying to give everybody, you know, a boost with either protection, with armor, or with damage. And that's the one thing I kind of like about Destiny, is that you have these, you know, DPS roles and you have these big, you know, damage dealing roles with either the warlock or the gunslinger, and it's just awesome too to see that we are again going to have a supportive role to where we can actually protect our teammates. And that's one thing I really look forward to. I actually do look forward to and hopefully seeing that, you know, maybe our old abilities come back from Destiny 1. I would really love to have back my bubble shield to where I can support my team a lot better. But it's awesome, too, that, you know, getting to hear that we're going to get a beta later on in the summer. That'll be one great thing. And hopefully we get a lot of good news out of everybody that's testing it out today. After the live event, everybody that was there in the live event get to test out the game and see how it goes. So hopefully, you know, out of everybody that's there testing it out, hopefully we get to hear some good things from them. That way it kind of leads into this beta, and hopefully, you know, for all of us, we get to enjoy and see what the beta is all about for this game. It's just, oh my goodness. It's so far away. But it's funny, you know, Destiny's very close to my birthday. It's only a few days before my birthday comes up, so this will be a good pre-birthday present for me. But yeah, here's that minigun. I love it. I love the sound of it. It makes me very excited to see. And I love the sword ability the warlock has, being able to throw down fire with that ability. I think it's awesome. I do hope, you know, the melee weapons, the swords are going to make a return. Hopefully they add more to it, maybe like some giant war hammers or something like that would be a really cool thing. But I would love to know what you guys think about the new Destiny trailer and the gameplay. What do you guys think? What are you guys looking forward to the most? Let me know down in the comments below, please. I would love to know and kind of talk about it in later videos. But guys, if you like the video, please give me a thumbs up. Subscribe to the channel so you guys never miss another Destiny video. I hope you have a great rest of the day, and I will see you next time.
Your journey ends here. We'll be right back.